kids and Big Daddy and the fellas all used to come through at a place in Detroit, Michigan by the name of Sully's. And in 1982 is when I met Mr. Donald Kinsey. Him and the Kinsey Report, nothing but a force of nature. Yes. And I'm so happy to still be able to see my brother play. And I hope you know what a wonderful experience that is, because Donald is doing his thing. He's not letting life get in the way. So he deserves another big round of applause one time more for Mr. Donald.